My name is Ali Patel, and I was born in 2002. Back then, the world was just waking up to robotics. For the first time, we had artificial intelligence in our cars. It was manufacturing our products. It was running our homes. But it scared people. We didn't know what it meant for our jobs, our security, our lives. Would robots make or break society? I wanted to find out at TEDI-London.
Let me show you this. This is a basic robot. Nothing special, right? You give it some basic commands and it follows them. But what if I could control it with my mind? Imagine the possibilities for prosthetics or people who've lost the ability to communicate. Now, wouldn't that be something?
I've had incredible opportunities throughout my career. I've worked in teams who help disabled people to walk again using neural interfaces. I've been part of rescue teams that have defused bombs and found survivors in disaster zones, where the fortunes and working conditions of the developing world have been transformed by technology, and where there hasn't been a single robot that's taken over the world yet, all because of people like us.
My message to the future: don't disappoint me, man. Make it as good as I dreamed it would be as a child growing up. I want to change the world. Now look, I want to have a good job. I want to support my family. I want a decent house and a good life. But I want to do what I love. My first toy was a Meccano set. I've literally been building robots since I was a baby, and I'll never stop. If I make a difference, great. If not, have fun trying.
Some of us went on to win awards and acclaim. Others just did their best and got on with the job. But everyone I met along the way made a difference. We built on what came before and hopefully added to what comes next.